One day a friend of mine called me. He was a sports writer, and his company asked him to do a story on a pro wrestling training camp put on by Vern Gagne.
My dad was Vern Gagne, who started wrestling professionally in 1949. And he trained over the years 144 wrestlers. And we worked out on a farm my dad had out in Chanhassen, Minnesota.
And to the far end of the barn was a ring. Vern is explaining everything to the crew that's there.
You don't know how to fall, you're gonna get hurt. And if you're hurt, you can't wrestle. If you can't wrestle, you don't eat. It's that simple.
And he said, is there a volunteer that could come in the ring and we could put some holds on? In I go. And Billy Robinson, the British Empire heavyweight champion, was in there.
But Billy had a kind of a temper, and he liked taking advantage of people, especially the young guys.
He dropped his shin on the back of my ankle, tried to break my foot to kind of show this is legitimate. And well, the first thing that came to my mind when I felt the pain was my father being on top of that roof the next morning, and I wouldn't be able to get up on the roof because my leg was broke. He'd be up there all by himself working. So I kind of went into a rage, kind of someplace I'd never been before. And Billy and I went at it.
And then Billy Robinson evidently thought he was going to kick Bob's butt, but he didn't. Bob kicked his.
And finally Vern saw that and jumped in there and broke us apart. And he said, if you want to pursue a professional wrestling career, please get in touch with me. So I went home that night and I said, I'm going to be a professional wrestler.
WWE Legends, new episode tomorrow at 9, part of WWE Superstar Sunday, only on A&E. Watch next day on the A&E app.